Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Nadia Tashifa Husul Hanifah. My student number is 25-18-047. In here, I will retell a new story about Nana and Donuts. Happy enjoy for watching. Hi, my name is Nana. Nice to meet you guys. I have a story for you. What want to hear this story? Let's start. On a sunny day, Nana plays doll in the family's room. Father reads newspaper on the front of house, and mother cooks in the kitchen. Son, there was a delicious smell coming from the kitchen. Smells so good, says Nana. Because Nana is curious, she walks to the kitchen and asks to her mother. What are you cooking, Mom?
Mother cooks for our lunch.
Oh, Nana nod. We're looking at the dining table. Nana asks again. What is on the dining table is a donut, Mom?
Yes, dear. It is a donut. Do you want donuts, Nana?
Yes, Mom. Nana wants it. Okay, you can take a donut in the dining table.
Thank you, Mom. You're welcome, dear.
Then Nana walks to the dining table and she takes a chocolate donut. Nana eats a donut heartily. Yum, this donut is delicious, says Nana. After Nana eats a donut, she still wants to eat a donut one more time. Nana walks to the kitchen again. Mommy!
Yes, dear.
I want to eat a donut again. Can I have another one, Mom?
Yes, you can, dear. Do you like that donut?
Yes, Mom. I really like that donut, answered Nana with a smile. Okay, you can take the donut one more time. But don't forget close again a donut with the food hood. If you don't close the donut with the food hood, it will eat by ants.
Okay, thank you, Mom.
You're welcome. Nana walks again to the dining table. She takes a donut one more time with strawberry flavor. Nana is her telly. Suddenly, father calls Nana.
My dear daughter.
Nana, who hears the call immediately, answered.
Yes, Dad.
Come here, dear.
Yes, Dad.
Nana walks to front of the house.
What happened, Dad? Do you want to ice cream?
Yes, I want that, answered Nana with happy face. Come on, we go to supermarket.
Let's go.
Nana says to mother that she want to go to supermarket with daddy. Finally, she and father go to supermarket for buy ice cream. Besides that, Nana forgets something. After reaching the supermarket, she runs to ice cream place.
Daddy, I want ice cream with vanilla flavor.
Okay, my dear. After shopping, Nana and father buy the ice cream. Then they return to home. When they return from supermarket, Nana sit and eats that ice cream. Yum, yum, yum. This is delicious, says Nana.
Thank you for ice cream, Dad.
You're welcome. Not long, mother come up to them.
Wow, what are they buying?
We buying ice cream, Mom.
Wow, this looks good.
Do you want ice cream, Mom?
Oh, no thanks, my dear. After Nana eats ice cream, she throws the rubbish and sits again suddenly. Mother asks to Nana, "Nana, are you forgetting something?" Nana remembers something. "Oh my God, astaghfirullah, I forget," with guilty face. "I'm sorry, Mom." "Okay, fine, dear. How is the donut now?" "No, the donut eaten by ants, but fine, because I take some donut that don't eat by ants, and the ants eat the donut have been dumped." "I'm sorry, Mom, I forget." "It's fine, next time, if you told by a parent, it is argon, okay?" says mother with smile. "Yes, Mom." "Okay, come on, we'll lunch together, because food is ready. Let's go," says Nana and father. The end. How about a story? You can take a moral value in this story is if you told something by a parent, we must do the same. And if you don't do, we will what happen. And us our submissiveness to our parent. Maybe enough for my story. Thank you for watching. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.